Big call on third.
Third down. 94 seconds to go in the first half, according to the clock. Again, unofficial. Chiara.
He's gone.
That's a hole. Finds the inside. Chiara goes end zone for the touchdown. Seven-yard touchdown run by Paul Chiara. Cedar Grove, their only loss in an 11-1 campaign, also to Verona in the state playoff finals in Group 1. Lane with a big opener. Lane for the first down, down to the 43-yard line. And three straight first downs on the ground, and Mountain Lakes is on all cylinders.
A little misdirection there by Mountain Lakes, and Cedar Grove bought into it. Very smart play call.
Have to go through them.
Well, meanwhile, it's third. Big play.
Third down. Third and seven. Chiara.
Look at the blocking.
Good blocking in front, and Chiara got the first and more.
Oh.
He bulldogs his way inside the 10 down to the 9.
Oh. Outstanding blocking, and Chiara following his blocking. Well, Steve, didn't you tell me, I think, that their freshman and JV programs last year were outstanding?
Well, the freshmen were undefeated last year. I think the JV's lost once. Chiara grinding his way into the end zone for the touchdown. His third.
Ground angle. Watch Chiara hit at the 5. Now watch. That is a run.
This is Lane. Chiara at this 14. Chiara with an excellent return finds the outside. Chiara across midfield. Chiara inside the 40. A little bit heavier.
Yeah, but I'm talking years ago. Come on.
Well, actually lost some. Here's Chiara.
Goodbye.
Cutting back against the grain. Chiara putting on the afterburners. Chiara into the end zone. For the touchdown, his fourth TD of the day.
Number 59, Sean Nattini, grabbed him by the shoulders. And he just...
Thank you. Thank you. Offense on a play, second down. Thank you very much for coming, and please begin for getting home.
Oh, Yeah. Pretty impressed with the coach last night. I mean,
yeah.
Yeah. That's a four-time.